We're here with David. He's an amputee that was amputated as a result of a logging-related accident back in 2006. He lost his whole
truck
leg.
Truck driving?
Truck driving, yeah. The logging, it was a water truck, right?
Rock.
Yeah, and a rock truck, that's right. And it went down the hill and lost brakes. And you tell, I mean, you know the story better than I do.
Well, bottom line is the motor and front end and transmission, everything came up through the floor and injured my leg severely. And to save my life the best that they could, they chose to take the whole thing off. And from there on, life goes on,
yeah. And you've done really well with what you've been given. So you've had other knees before, other microprocessor knees, and how is this one, you know, different for you? What does it do to the other ones, from your own words, what does it do for you?
So far, I've saved a lot of energy going up ramps, coming down the stairs. It will carry down the stair, or coming down with C-leg is just one step at a time, get down there without falling on your face, and carry it on.
It's a computerized knee that has a motor with built inside of it that allows the knee to function pretty close to a human knee, and it has sensors throughout the leg that are picking up on various forces and moments, and it's being triggered by the way the weight comes to the foot as well as the speed.
Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here, everyone's here, everybody's warm.